1,625 new positive cases were reported in Goa on 21st May 2021. According to media bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services, Goa's recovery rate is 84.89%. Total recovered patients are 121,562. 3,075 people recovered in last 24 hours. 5,063 new samples tested today. In total, 7,78,828 samples have been tested. Total cases in the state reported till now are 1,43,192. 30 new deaths reported today. In total, 2,302 deaths have been reported in Goa. Active cases in the state now stands at 19,328. Breakup of total 19,328 active positive cases are as follows: North Goa, CSC Bicholim 467, CSC Sakre 564, CSC Pernem 645, CSC Valpai 515, USC Mapsa 530, USC Panji 1133, PSC Aldona 398, PSC Betki 543, PSC Kandolim 921, PSC Kansarvarnem 186, PSC Kolwai 393, PSC Kollim 426, PSC Chimpal 1064, PSC Shuolim 619, PSC Porvorim 813, PSC Mayam 155, Travelers by Road Flight Train 3. South Goa, CSC Kurchorem 540, CSC Kankana 350, USC Marga 1829, USC Vasco 715, PSC Bali 352, PSC Kansavlim 876, PSC Chenchenem 253, PSC Kortalim 846, PSC Kurturim 592, PSC Lutolem 518, PSC Marsaim 278, PSC Capam 445, PSC Sangam 299, PSC Shirada 346, PSC Darbandara 393, PSC Ponda 1032, PSC Navelim 289. Bed capacity in COVID care centers are as follows: District North, total capacity 311, current vacancy 208. District South, total capacity 230, current vacancy 152. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.